to be a natural with the spear.
It doesn't take long to see why she's garnered such praise. She has the instincts that not even the most seasoned veterans possess.
It is hard to disagree with that assessment.
But you have to remember, she's going against someone who is singularly focused on winning this match. Someone who only cares about winning, no matter the cost.
And up the turnbuckles we go.
She's rising back up on those wobbly legs. Lands a kick to the gut.
Firm control.
Huge boot. She's got her in her sights. No. Somersault plancha. It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
She throws her back in.
Wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
Oh, yeah. She is really showing her confidence.
Yeah, her instincts are taking over.
Closed fist connects. Wow, what a kick.
What a kick to the back.
Inflicting pain at will. Yes. Oh, nice.
Was mounted with punches and not. Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Working the midsection there.
Off the ropes. Brutal knee to the side of the face. She's taking some big hits here. Right in the face.
My God.
She's losing all momentum here. She has to build the strength to turn the tide. Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here. Makes it incredibly difficult to walk.
That could be the spark she was looking for.
Oh, and a knee. And another.
Just unloading knees to the body.
Five. She's into the ring again.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Accurate roundhouse. She could pin her opponent right here. Kicks out at just one. Not yet.
First, good night.
Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch.
On this
looking at a superstar who many have considered to be a natural to the sport.
It doesn't take long to see why she's garnered such praise. She has the instincts that not even the most seasoned veterans possess.
It is hard to disagree with that assessment.
But don't underestimate her opposition. A superstar with great athletic prowess and an in-ring IQ that's prepared her for any situation.
Target in the arm. This has got to hurt.
That arm's going to be sore for a while. Could affect all their offense.
Oh, what a kick!
Look at all these boots to the face.
Here comes a big one.
Kicks to the lower back. Clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly. Telling her opponent that she has even more left in her tank.
She's getting back up,
but she might be down again soon.
Blast off. A forearm smash.
And she is feeling the electricity from the crowd now.
Running knee lift.
She's pumping herself up, reaching out for that burst of energy.
The Muay Thai training really showing off here. Oh, knee to the jaw.
I don't know who's feeling this more, her or the crowd.
Shoulders are down.
Got to change something up with the pin technique.
That's how you wear down your opponent. Oh, man. Looks like her opponent's not going to need a chiropractor. Oh, that hurt. Stay out of the ring. Not sure she wants to be here. She's taking things to ringside. Oh, look at this, arm wrench. Beautiful back kick. Plenty of hits coming her way now. Delivers the knee.
Two.
Mounted in palm strikes. Kick connects. Intensity and anger boiling over. All coming to a head up on the stage.
As we can only see, it's only getting worse by the second, Michael.
Six.
Oof. Facing off at the top of the ramp.
I don't know what's going to happen, but it's going to hurt.
Getting back into the ring.
Eight.
Look at this.
Oh!
With a hurry! That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
With a DDT.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
Figure something out for this.
She just has to find a spark somehow.
She's firing up, no doubt about it.
She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
This fight has made its way to the entranceway.
Oh, man, so many things can go wrong now.
And this match will head back to the ring.
Singles match in the books.
Here is your winner, the